Hello. Look at that. Oh, you're such a big boy. Hello.
Cute baby you've got there. What's his name?
Alfred, Buddy, Carlton, David, Egbert, Ferdinand, Gregory, Herbert, Ichabod, Jimmy, Joe, Kyle, Lyle, Martin, Norman, Oscar, Peter, Quincy, Reginald, Stanley, Throckmorton, Ulysses, Victor, Wally, Xavier, Yarborough, Zach.
You're kidding. What do you call him for short?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, H, K, L, M, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Oh, now I get it. He's got a name for every letter of the alphabet.
That's right. A is in Alfred, B is in Buddy, C is in Carlton, D is in David, E is in Egbert, F is in Ferdinand, G is in Gregory, H is in Herbert, I is in Ichabod, J is in Jimmy, Joe, K is in Kyle, L is in Isle, M is in Martin, N is in Norman, O is in Oscar, P is in Peter, Q is in Quincy, R is in Reginald, S is in Stanley, T is in Throckmorton, U is in Ulysses, V is in Victor, W is in Wally, X is in Xavier, and Y is in Yarborough, and Z is in Zach.
Does little A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z have any brothers or sisters?
Just one big sister. Allison, Bernice, Carla, Danielle, Edna, Frances, Grace, Hildegard, Iodine, Geraldine, Carla, Louise, Mary, May, Nadine, Ella, Patty, Queenie, Regina, Stella, Tiffany, Ursula, Victoria, Wendy, Zinnia, Yolanda, Zelda.
But she has a name for every letter of the alphabet, too.
That's right.
What do you call her for short?
Sis.